In this Streamlabs Chatbot tutorial, I'll be showing you how to make a slap or hug command. Start by going to the commands list. Create a new command using the plus icon. Click the command box. Set your command. I'll be using !slap for this example. Set permission. Next, go to the response box. Type one of the messages shown on screen or copy them from the description. Feel free to customize the message as long as you leave the $ command text. This command will allow a viewer to type !slap or hug followed by the username of their target. If you want the command to slap or hug a random user, then change the targetname text to randusername. With this command, a viewer will only have to enter the chosen command. You can make the response more engaging and fun by adding a random item variable. Add the text on screen to the end of your command. Now, open Notepad. Create a list of variables for your command. Be sure every item or event is on a new line. You can always come back to the document and add more options later. Save the document as a text file. Be sure to save it to a permanent location. If you ever move this document, you will need to adjust the command. Open File Explorer and go to the saved file location. Select the location bar and copy it. Head back to Chatbot. Paste the file location between the brackets. Type backslash, then your file name. Be sure to include .txt at the end. Submit. Now, when a viewer uses the slap or hug command, a random variable will be implemented.